Ladies and gentlemen, those of you who know me may have remembered that on my 40th birthday, I was able to give a demonstration of my physical prowess. Well, yesterday was July 24th, 2011, and that was my 50th birthday. So I'm going to show you that I have not aged too much since then. That's how it's done.